With developing news on a deadly bank shooting, a story that we broke first for you on Eyewitness News at noon. At this hour, local police and the FBI are still on the hunt for two men, still on the loose and wanted for murder.
This as we're learning more about the victim, a Lincoln father who was robbed and gunned down while trying to make a deposit for his business. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly, live in Woonsocket, working all the developing details. Sean?
Yes, investigators have been meeting all morning at Woonsocket Police Headquarters, and we're now told they're set to speak with news reporters this afternoon at 2 o'clock. Here on Diamond Hill Road, the murder is on everyone's mind. Life may go on, but the mind takes time to remember and to reflect.
Well, right now there's some desperate people. There's no doubt about it. There's a drug element here in the city that needs to be addressed. There's some characters around here that really need to be flushed out.
This is the Shell gas station on Diamond Hill Road in Woonsocket, where 49-year-old David Main worked as the manager. He was robbed and gunned down just less than 24 hours ago as he deposited the gas station's money at the Citizens Bank only a few blocks away. The police say the gunman fired multiple shots, which witnesses heard, and then saw a man running through a nearby apartment complex.
He jumped the fence. And then when he jumped the fence, his hood fell down, and I saw the back of his red hat.
Someone needlessly took his life, the life of a father, a grandfather, a son.
David Main's brother-in-law spoke only with Eyewitness News.
Just absolute senselessness. If they had asked him for the money, he probably would have just given it to him. There was no need to execute my brother-in-law the way they did.
Investigators are looking for two white men in a red 1998 Pontiac Grand Am with a Rhode Island license plate AT7. The police believe that one of the two men is in his 20s and the other in his 30s. Live in Woonsocket with the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.
Now, Citizens Bank has released a statement to Eyewitness News. It says in part, quote, "We have closed our branch on Diamond Hill Road in Woonsocket while law enforcement investigates the shooting. We are cooperating fully with law enforcement in this matter."
Count on Eyewitness News for continuing coverage of this developing story. And as we mentioned, a news conference is scheduled at 2 p.m. We'll have live, in-depth team coverage on the latest developments starting tonight on Live at 5. And you can also find continuing coverage online at WPRI.com.